Welcome to my kitchen. Actually, not my kitchen, my sister's kitchen. Welcome to my sister's kitchen. So it's currently 6 o'clock. I try to make it to the gym by 6:30 every day, most days. Usually when I wake up, I'm not even hungry, but all the times I'm hungry, so what I eat first thing in the morning before I go to the gym is just a piece of bread, banana, and that's it. I'll drink my pre-workout, but I'll show you everything later. I fill up my 5-liter bottle. Just get my shaker bottle, get my pre-workout. Some people like just dry scoop it. I can't do that. My creatine in there, BCAAs with that. Water in there, just shake it. And I'm ready to go. Gonna eat brown bread, plant-based, vegan butter. Turn in the of it, spread it, and I'll just have half of it. What I usually have for breakfast is just a smoothie with strawberry, banana, almond milk, and protein powder. Blender. Can't even see it. Now you can. Some frozen fruit. 500 milliliters of almond milk. Cube of protein powder. Pour it in there. Nasty. I'll just have some fruit. So basically this is my breakfast. I have a protein shake smoothie thing, and then I've got a fruit salad bowl, and it's just have blueberries, watermelon, melon, mango, banana, strawberries, and yes, I eat the strawberry whole. The only health supplement I take are collagen, probiotic, omega-3, and multivitamins. Late in the morning, if I feel snackish, I'll just eat this protein yogurt from Lidl and an apple, because fruit is very important. So for lunch, I usually have an egg white omelette with mushrooms, spinach, tomato, like loads of little things. So what I'm using for my egg white omelette is egg whites, peppers, tomato, some mushrooms, and onion, chicken, sausage. I've chopped up everything I need, so now all I'm gonna do is just weigh them in there and then see how much of everything I have. So that's the finished product. It doesn't look great, but it tastes better. It tastes better than what it looks. Like I said, it's just 300 milliliters of egg white. Then I've got some tomato, green bell peppers, mushroom, and chicken sausage. So yeah, dinner time.
Doing good.
So what I'm having is just a nourish bowl. What do I need? Tomato, lettuce, carrot, cucumber, 2 eggs, chicken breast. All I'm doing right now is just boiling 2 eggs and just steaming 2 chicken breasts. Can we just appreciate how nicely decorated this nourish bowl is? If you've made it this far, then I appreciate you. You are a real one. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time.